Good afternoon to each and everyone. My topic is English language, bridging nations to unity and peace. As we all know, how do we say that we are patriot our country? Either we love our language, we love our product, speak Filipino everywhere, even in other countries worldwide. But how about the issue that English is the universal language, which is really more important? And one case suitable for that is the slogan "Wow Philippines." "Wow Philippines," as we can see, is in English. And if you change it to "Pilipinas kay ganda," so that to show that we love our language, which is Filipino. I mean, what's the difference? It's still the same. But thank you. That's it.